The Nether Roof is Minecraft's most barren place. It is even more bare than the End Islands. But the question is this wasteland possible to survive in? There are three main things that I'm after: food, resources, and functionality. So for food, how am I going to get food up here? And then for resources, what resources can I use to survive with? And then functionality, what kind of stuff, what farms, what production can I make down here? At first, for food, I thought of getting a farm and putting down water. Unfortunately, I forgot water does not work. And then I thought of fish, but am I yet to realize that there's no water in the Nether, so the fish are just gonna die. And you don't have infinite fish buckets. That's not how it works. But then I realized villagers can give you 1-6 bread for 1 emerald. So with just 9 emeralds, you can get 54 bread. Trees grow in the Nether, which means you can get fletchers, and you can have an infinite food farm, which would mean it's possible to get food in here. There isn't much to work with at the top of the Nether. There's like two things: bedrock and mushrooms. But now that you got a creeper arm going and infinite food, it might just be a little more possible. There are many crazy farms that you can build. And then the other roof. Like this one. Look how insane it is. That concludes it. The Nether Roof is survivable, but you have to use the bedrock breaking glitch to get the village up there and the trees. But other than that, you can live up there forever.